بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We have here HB monitor LCD. Its model is HBL710. Let's boil it on and see the issue. We have a power indicator, but we don't have an image. Let's power it off. As we see, we have here a power indicator, but we don't have an image. No image. I used this lamp to see if we have a feedback light issue. Let's turn it off. As we see, we have a backlight issue. We have an image, but the backlight is off. I don't think this is the lamp problem. I think it's light circuit, backlight circuit. Let's board up and open. As we see, we have a burn spot and the red capacitor. Let's change it and see the results. So I'm over 1,000 microfarad over 25 volts. Okay, let's change it. Okay, let's test. Okay. Let's inspect the lamp and see what is the state, if it's a success or need more fix. Let's test. And we have a light. Wait. And we have a mid image. Let's. Yeah, assembled. We have an indicator light, we have an image, and the backlight is stable. Let's make final test. about it on. And we have an image. As we see, it's working fine. No problem with the backlight. Don't forget to subscribe and like. And see you soon in the next video. Thank you.